The George brothers did not start the opioid crisis, but they sure as hell poured gasoline on the fire.
Let's talk about growing up in Florida.
Anything to do with money perks Chris and Jeff's interest. The big money was at the pain clinics.
It was window dressing that allowed them to deal drugs legally.
It was a line all the way down the street.
It was like a frat house.
We were basically the Disneyland of pain clinics.
They thought they were smarter than everybody else and they could get away with everything.
I felt this whole thing spiraling out of control.
Florida was the never-ending pill bottle.
All these patients drive from out of state.
People were dying because of them. They didn't care.
This was just batshit crazy.
They put on the wire.
These people buried themselves.
We have a signal. Baby, I'm
only in America.
American Pain, Sunday, February 5th at 9 on CNN.